Hi guys, so today a package from Korea Trade Investment Promotion Agency came in and it is a surprise for me as well. So I thought why not shoot a video together. So let's get started. What is it? The packaging is very cute. So I got these three packages. This is a hand cream. So I have three hand creams. They are three different varieties, I think. Okay, so one is a real flower. Another one is a fancy sugar and this one is a classy cotton. So let's open it and see what's inside. this is super cute. This is just like the outer cover is, but this is very cute. So let's open the other two as well. Cute. Oh, this is my favorite color. This is very nice. It's made in Korea. So we all know how Korea's skincare products are leading all over the world. Everyone loves them, including me. So I am very eager to use them and see what wonders these creams do. Being a skincare enthusiast, what I expect from my hand cream is one, that it should not at all be greasy or sticky on my hands. Two is that it should moisturize well, and three is its fragrance, which we have already tested and I'm already loving it. I'll try applying it for 3 days and then I'll come back to you guys with an honest review. So let's see. Hi guys, I am back after 3 days of applying this hand cream and honestly the results are very satisfying. My hands now feel very very smooth and soft. The texture is amazing. It is very light and it moisturizes my hands very well. Because of all this pandemic situation, I have been using a lot of hand sanitizer on my hands and because of that my skin felt very rough, and now finally I've got this little friend for my hands and it is like a treat for my hands. So I would 100% recommend it to everyone who doesn't like sticky or greasy hand creams but want their hands to be moisturized well. I think this would be suitable for all the skin types and for any gender. So I think you should surely go for this cream.